I am happy to report InkPad is all updated for iPad OS 13. Derek has been busy making sure all features are enabled, and I've been busy testing them. Honest. So what's new? First off, Derek has implemented support for the new system light and dark modes. I know we already had light and dark modes, but now we support whatever your iPad is set to, with colour settings that match the system apps. Plus, as an extra treat, you can also override the system setting. So, if like me, you have your iPad running in light mode, you can still have InkPad in dark mode. Don't worry, this works the other way around as well. Just head on up to the settings menu, open the preferences tab, appearance, and there you go, system, light or dark. You can set light or dark here, so if you keep changing your iPad appearance, InkPad will stay the same. Very handy. Next, we have contextual menus. These little menus can be found in the layers menu, pressing and holding the layer you wish to access. They are also available out in the gallery, again by pressing and holding on a drawing. The menu will appear for all artwork and contains delete, duplicate, plus export options. Or on empty folders, you can delete them easily. Finally, you may notice InkPad looks a little different. That is because we've replaced all our glyphs, that's these little things, with SF symbols. Everything works just the same, but some glyphs have changed slightly to make them more familiar with the system apps. We have thoroughly tested InkPad on iPad OS 13, and it's all shipshape and ready for anyone who wants to upgrade.